Hey there, welcome to Mathics Lab. Today, we're going to learn how to multiply multi-digit numbers. Don't worry if it seems tricky at first. With some practice, you'll be a pro. It's super helpful to know your multiplication facts, and having a multiplication table handy can make things easier as we practice. Example 1. Multiplying 137 times 5. Let's start with 137 times 5. First, we stack the problem. Put the bigger number, 137, on top, and the smaller number, 5, on the bottom. We're going to break this up into small steps to make it easier. First, multiply 5 times 7, which gives us 35. Since that's a two-digit number, we'll write down the 5 in the ones place and carry over the 3. Next, multiply 5 times 3, which gives us 15. Add the 3 we carried over, and that gives us 18. We write down the 8 and carry over the 1. Now, multiply 5 times 1, which gives us 5. Add the 1 we carried over, and that gives us 6. So, 137 times 5 equals 685. Pretty simple once you break it down, right? Example 2. Multiplying 2,617 times 4. Let's try 2,617 times 4. We stack the numbers the same way with 2,617 on top. This time, we have 4 steps to go through. First, multiply 4 times 7, which gives us 28. Write down the 8 and carry over the 2. Next, multiply 4 times 1, which gives us 4. Add the 2 we carried over, and that gives us 6. Now, multiply 4 times 6, which gives us 24. Write down the 4 and carry over the 2. Finally, multiply 4 times 2, which gives us 8. Add the 2 we carried over, and that gives us 10. So, 2,617 times 4 equals 10,468. Great job! Make sure to practice these steps so you can get really good at multi-digit multiplication. Once you've mastered this, you'll be ready to tackle even bigger problems. Thanks for watching Mathics Lab. Don't forget to subscribe, and I'll see you in the next video.